Lucky by Wagner. Just drove Tatum down, goes up to dunk it. Carroll right there, 21.7. He's actually averaging more points than LeBron did his rookie year.
Ross in the game could not hit.
That's great contest by Rob.
Here we go.
Stepped away.
Yeah, but I guess what I'm saying is I can understand why the official, he saw the hand on the arm, so I can see why he called it.
Brown momentarily free. Williams is, can't hit the three though. Foul is called. Williams open for the corner.
Nice extra pass by Jaylen Brown. It's a quick decision to a wide open Williams in the corner.
Pulls it back out though. Mark Carroll, but he's a big kid.
He's huge.
When you say he's 19, it's scary.
Yeah. Orlando started making threes late to take the lead in this first quarter.
Bull wanted the ball down low on Hauser. He takes a hook up the side of the glass.
Normal human beings just can't do that.
Wagner tries to throw it inside. And man has back turned. Now it's picked off going the other way. Seems like Williams is the relief valve. Tatum takes it, gets the foul, and will get the line for three.
It's such a smart play.
Marcus thought about it. Horford keeps it moving. Tatum. Bull. 7 on the clock. Bull, tough angle. Side of the glass doesn't go. Brogdon's got it, gets it quickly to Smart. Carroll.
Oh, Al's right there.
Gets it ahead, Tatum.
Off the crease, holds it. They're not getting a lot of action out of it.
Carroll kicks it, and Wagner can't hit the three. Kept alive by his brother.
Oh, look at that handle.
Foul given there by Fultz. Smart. Close defending there. Celtics turn over.
2.5 minutes in. And then Jason Tatum just got a technical.
Not going down.
Yeah, we're 8 for 32 from three. We're getting pounded on the glass.
Boncaro with a little push there. Smart. Good foul. Rob Williams. Smart. Underneath. Good foul. Rob Williams. Montero rejected a foul.
Oh, offensive foul. Good job by Rob Williams. That's an extra possession.
First free throws of the season here. Makes one of two. Magic though holding on that double digit, leaving the 4:45 to go in the third. Ross can't hit outside. Tatum with the miss. Accelerates, throws it up and in. Rob
on the baseline.
Nation, they capitalized on it.
Deep three. Nope. Bad out though. Nice job by. Deep three. Nope. Bad out though. Nice job by. Rob, you get that outside and. Brogdon kicks to the corner. Williams. Oh, man, that was a three. Brown gets to where he wants to get to and ducks it down. Rob Williams.
Rob, and put two on the body of Brown or Tatum.
Brogdon lost it, throwing to the hoop. Brogdon kicks it. Griffin, Williams, off the bounce, throws up, nope, kick.
Yes, job by Williams.
Brogdon kicks it. Griffin, Williams, off the bounce, throws up, nope, kick.
Yes, job by Williams.
Brogdon kicks it. Griffin, Williams, off the bounce, throws up, nope, kick.
Yes, job by Williams.
Brogdon keeps the dribble. Mo Bamba. Williams knocked down the first, 11.2 on the clock. Williams makes them both. Tatum, 9 in the shot clock. Another Brogdon pulls up a three. Long rebound finds Tatum. He cranks it up, and he got fouled.
Oh, man.
Wagner and White back to him. Underneath. Outside. Three.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Carry the fall away. He didn't get the bounce. Bamba gets the ball, though. Rebound to Rob. White. Tatum. Williams gets his own miss, kicks to the corner. Brown this time. Nope. And enough to make you consider de-emphasizing?
Never, Mike.
No? Okay.
No. You always got something against that team that waived you.
Yeah, he's got 23 against us.
Delivers a dagger.
And that could be lights out right there.